Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Tough version. Alright, when we left off, we were thinking of invading Wu Ling, and we have just enough troops to get us to a positive battle state, so we're going to go ahead and do that invasion. And now we see how it'll work out. Hopefully I don't lose a bunch of troops again, because I got my ass beat. And that's entirely possible that's going to happen. Okay, we got maintain total troop strength at 75%. That might not happen. We got capture 4 bases and defeat a total of 4 officers, which is doable. So I'm just curious where I'm at currently. I'm all the way over here. Why am I all the way over here? God damn it, that's not going to work for me. Stratagems are fine. I should swap out the second weapon for... I don't even have another... God damn it, are you kidding me? I lost everything. Alright, fine, then. Okay. Items, can I use anything else? Yeah, no, that's nothing else that I can justify using. So, yeah, that's about it. I'll just need to go south a little bit. Guan Su. Oh, I didn't realize Guan Yu had a third son. Okay, onward we go. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. Well, I mean, kind of, they still are. To be honest here. There we go. Good stuff. Alright, knocked you around. Alright, my volume's a little high up. And perfect. Ow, come on now. Let me hit you. Come on. Perfect. Once I take this base, I'll be getting some health anyway, so works out fine, either way. Ow, you bastard. How dare you? And there we go. Knock you around a little bit. Alright, we got randos coming in from outskirts as they finally get through the draw distance. There we go. And there we go. Perfect. Base is now mine, so that means I can take the health. Thank you. And where's my horse? There's my horse. My horse looks really shiny for some reason. Okay, onward we go. Oh shit. There are some problems. There is a lot of problems going on. There we go. I have to prepare for launch a stratagem. Hold fast and remain firm. God, that English is really goofy. Okay. Preparing the large-scale stratagem. I have to hold on to this base over here. Which shouldn't be too hard. Because I'm heading towards it right now. Okay. Oh, jeez, there's a lot of them. Traitors, I shall oppose you in the name of the Han. Well, I mean, ow, ow, come on now. Oh, jeez, ow, jeez, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, there's a lot of them all in one area. Oh, gods, someone save me. There we go. And, whoop, I did not press that button. I did not press that. Let's not lie to the people, huh? There we go. Perfect, all right, and... There we go, oh, come on. There we go. Now I can use this. Knock out a good portion of... There we go. King Duosi is down. Try and take down Zenji and Lu Meng. That's going to be the big problem there. Ow. Ow. Owie. Fuck me. Ow. Okay. Where's the health? Give some health. I need health. I need a lot more health than what I currently have. Come on. Damn it. Let me move. There we go. Okay. Good stuff. And there we go. Perfect. Alright. Oh, Liu Bei, come on now. Don't do this. Okay, Liu Bei, out. Okay. I'm down. That hurt a lot. Jesus. Okay. My stratagem has had completely the opposite effect. How can I make up for this failure? They managed to take the base? God damn it. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna have to do this. I can't believe that fucked up like that. Alright. There we go, that'll work. Alright. Perfect. I should have been using that from the start. That's probably what I should have been doing. Come on, Zenji. Take your lumps. And there we go. And that worked. One should never push things too hard. Use your allies and make everyone's lives easier. I should be doing that, yeah, I should. But I'm unfortunately too stupid to realize that half the time. There we go. And there we go. Lu Meng is down. Whoo, shit. Okay. That did not end up working in my favor. Okay. Whoa! Why am I moving so slowly? There we go. Okay, I guess that was weird. I gotta defend Tarong wherever the hell he is. I have no idea where he is. Might as well take out this base in the meantime. Oh, Tarong's over there. Nope, that's the base that I need to defend. So where the hell is he? Exactly. That's where I want to know. There we go. Chen Gong Yin. I wasn't able to read the name fast enough. Easy. Ow, come on now. Get off of me. Thank you. Good gods. Alright, now we gotta deal with the spot turret. Oh, there's Tarong. Right down there. Okay, fair enough. And deal with that way. Okay, there we go. Deal with the spot turret a little bit more. And come on now. Jesus, how is it going to... Okay. How am I going to do this quickly? I'm not. That's the thing. I'm not going to be able to do it quickly. And there we go. No? One hit. There we go. That was stupidly annoying. Okay. Cheng Gong Ying has activated Spirited. Don't know what that means. I'm going to enjoy beating you to a pulp. Well, I mean... Kinda gonna have difficulty doing that. Then again, maybe not. I am not exactly in my best state currently. And there we go. And... There we go. That does the rest of them in. Good. Got some life recovery, which is good. And now we can go after this base. Everything is in our favor. Everyone, attack! Attack! Awesome. Perfect. And Tyrong has activated cover fire, which is exactly what I wanted. Hey, that was amazing! I think we are getting close to winning this thing. That'd be nice. Who knew they were capable of such a strategy? How can we recover from this? Well, I mean, you can't, really. That was Tyrong's doing, and he is damn good at his job. Alright. Get the rest of these guys dealt with. There we go. Come on. Get the rest of you beat to a pulp. There we go. Perfect. Now the base is mine. Beat the rest of these guys. There we go. That was just fun. Alright. Lu Meng. There we go. Knock him around a little bit more. And... Oh, come on. What the fuck? What the hell happened there? Lu Meng just popped a spot turret right there. And... There we go. Ooh, that looked like it hurt a lot. And... There we go. Now I broke Lu Meng's defense, and... There we go. It seems there is still more for me to learn. I must retreat. Will the enemy ever learn that they do not stand a chance against me? Alright, we got a clear cut to the main camp. Okay, but I'm not entirely sure if I should be going for that first. I still have that as in progress? Holy shit! Alright, I still needed to capture one more base. I guess I could go for this one. Or, wait, I should probably defend this one over here. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Okay. Because it looks like we got a couple of officers trying to take those two bases. And I cannot allow that to stand. At least not right now. Uh-oh. Got people heading towards the main camp. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not good. Alright, let's do a taunt. Okay, who's the officer over here? Liu Bei. Alright. There we go. And he's defeated. I have taken a base. Nice. That's not necessarily how I planned it, but that works. All I ask is that someone brings an end to this chaos. Zenji, hey, buddy. Now you're running away. Don't do that. I was just starting to have fun. Get back here. Little shit. There we go. Whoop, I missed entirely. There we go. Okay. Oh, ow, 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 ow. I'm dead. Okay, I'm not dead. Okay, now I am dead. How is that a raid? I did an invasion. I was doing an invasion. That's not a raid. Okay. I guess it counts as a raid if I fail it. All right. Ah, God damn it. Kurushi got captured. No! I captured Liu Meng. Recruit. There we go. Kurushi was recruited by the Sunsei King. God damn it! I guess that makes sense considering I recruited Liu Meng. I'm nowhere near at a point where I can do invasions. I learned that now. I should put a lot more value on diplomacy and finances right now before I even start doing anything else. Okay, let's begin the war council once again. Okay. Finances more than diplomacy. Okay. God damn it. That went south so badly. Alright. Let's not recruit one officer. Form another alliance. And build an item shot. And fuck it, let's recruit an officer. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's just do it that way. But, what should I do? That's the question. I need to sell materials. I don't have enough materials to sell yet. That would be nice if I could, but I don't have enough. Let's do an alliance with who else is next to Sunsei? I can actually threaten him a little bit. Kai Wenji. I could do that. Let's send me again. And try this. Petition. One more time. Want to offer a deal under these conditions? I understand. Awesome! Awesome. That's another one. It's another win for us. At least currently. I'm not winning anything else. Alright. You've done us a great service. Thank you. Tatsucat, you are doing awesome, but they're already happy. Please stop donating to them. They don't need the donations. At least not that much of it. I can sell materials now. See if I can purchase anything. Just the twin swords. Just buy this for now. And let's sell materials. Fuck it. I need the money more than I need the materials at this point. Period of my alliance with the Zhuzhu Kingdom has ended, which will start again eventually. Okay. Build an item shop and recruit an officer. Okay. That's what we need to do. See if we can recruit. I have to do it from within my territory. Great. So anyone that pops out at me. I'll find out in a second. Zhao Wei. I could try that, sure. I don't want to hear any more. Well, fuck you too then. Okay, we got a peasant found the item panda collar and gave it to Stray Cat. Alrighty. That'll work, I guess. Let's see. Need to conscript, rather. God damn it. A lot more people. Let's do a large draft this time. We have enough money this time around. Okay. And there we go. Liu Meng, stop doing that. Everyone stop donating to the kingdom. They're already happy. Alright. see what else we can do. So I want to take Wu Ling. I'm not letting that just sit there. At the same time, I don't have any other options. Let's see if we can... Wen Yang is outside of my price range. Holy shit. Let's try Zhao Wei again. I'm pleased that one such as you yourself is to become one of my retainers. We've already read through all of this before. There we go. Alright, awesome. We got another person. Discerning judge. Successfully recruit others one time. Nice. We got that going for us. Alright. Stop donating to them. They're already happy. You don't need to donate to them anymore. Why do you keep donating to them? I'm gonna focus on diplomacy next time. That way they stop doing that. Okay. Interact. I could do that. How's my relationship with everyone? That's what I should check. My friendship's not at the highest. I have a war council in 1 month, and I completed at least two of them. The item shop I can't do right now. So I might as well do a banquet to raise my friendship rating with all the officers in the kingdom. Might as well. This really is quite enjoyable, isn't it? There's no need to stand on ceremony tonight. Let's all just have a good time. Alright. And everyone did not raise that much.
Ah, well. Whatever, I guess.
Okay. Kai Wenji Kingdom's alliance is ended. That's fine. Oh, great. Now she's attacking Sun Se. That's the last thing I wanted her to do. And... alright. Let's begin the war council again. Have them focus on battle and finances. There we go. There we go. Perfect. It was helpful when they were bringing stuff in, but when they're giving it away, when we don't need to give stuff away, it is just hurting me. Inside and out. Let's do form an alliance with one kingdom. Participate in invasions. We can do that. Sure. There's a lot of thumping. A little bit ago. Build a weapon forge whenever we get that invasion done. We can do that. That'll do that. That'll work, I mean, brother. I can't speak anymore. Still wondering what the big thump was. Alright. Let's see if we can take that now. Now that we have enough troops. We have like 23,000. That should do. That should do. We should be able to get everyone... number of troops with that. Hopefully. Invade. There we go. And do they have any people there? They have a number, but... Dong Tuna. I'm not entirely sure if that was on purpose or not. Okay. Let's go with that. Throwing a cat. Tarong, Kasana, Beverly, Kid, and boyfriend, and Lumang. There we go. We have just enough to get everyone covered, basically. More or less. And we're at a plus battle state with that. So, I think we are good. Let's go do that. Alright. Onward we go. Hopefully, towards a victory this time. Because if not, I'm going to scream. Okay. Hey, we're actually at a pretty good advantage here. I've got another sword. There we go. Another one of the twin swords, so that works for that. And now I have heaven and man covered. Good. Everything else is pretty good. Yeah, I think so. Let's look at the objectives. Defeat specific officer and capture specific base. I can do the base quickly. The specific officer, I hope, will go for the base once I take it, and then I can defeat them. The officers are doable, hopefully. We'll find out, won't we? Okay. Base, let's go. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. I'm just hoping I don't die. There, Oh, come on, let me do something. There we go. Alright, and there we are. Tatsucat has activated Taunt. Grodaxian decides to use Mark. Okay, well, fuck me. Zenji has activated Affection. Use up your troops to strengthen Zenji and the nearby officer. Well, I mean, that might work. At least for now. Come on now. And there we are. Good stuff. Ow, come on. Get off of my ass. Thank you. Come on. Ow. Come on. Get away from me. Jeez, there's so many of them. Ow. And I can't believe I'm getting beat up by these guys. These jobbers. Are you kidding me? Okay. Keep your spirits up and together and we can make it through this. Oh, God. That's not good. That's not good in the slightest. Where's my horse? Damn it, where's my horse? There's my horse. Alright. We're going to help Sabalier. Great, it looks like things have shifted in our favor. Now we take back this battle. Well, hopefully. I mean, if things go good. Okay, Zenji activated Spot Turret. That's not good. Can do summon. There we go. Granite Cat. Oh, jeez, she was in a lot of trouble. Whoo, boy. Good thing I pulled her out of there when I did. Let's go take on this one, huh? Let's swap over to this weapon. Anything change? Fighting without any planning will get you chin. Get you killed. I hate to run from a fight, but that's what I'm going to have to do. No! Buddy! Ow, that hurt. It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord. Well, I mean, that is if you survive and you're not going to. There we go. Whoop! Okay, forward I go to avoid Zenji's weapon attack. Allow me to test your resolve. Well, I mean, you can always try and then fail. Oh no! Ow! Oh jeez. I'm trying, Grenna. I'm trying. Oh jeez. Okay, good gods. Oh jeez. Oh gods. That was not good at all. Okay, good gods. That was really close. Oh, jeez. Okay, just run around, knocking them around. There we go. That works out. There we go. Woo, had to hold on until I got health. There we go. Secondary camp captured. And the officer is still hiding out in the main base. Hiroshi, no! I didn't want to fight you. I shall be your opponent. Now, let us finish this. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Okay, I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm out. I'm out. I'm outie. I am outie. I am out. Goodbye. Oh, geez. Okay, let's have summon again. Have someone who can actually fight him. Take him on. I need health. Holy shit, do I need health. Well done. Most impressive. Oh, geez. Nope, let's not have him attack me. Please not. Please not until I get health. Okay, there's a base over there. I should head over there. Okay, good god. Okay, I can face him with this weapon. That's possibly doable. But I am not doing it right now. Oh jeez, he's still behind me. Didn't think I would be in this situation with one of my own people. Oh god. I gotta run. Hopefully there's health here. Thank god, something. There we go. Oh jeez. Okay. Oh god. And I'm gone. Temporarily withdrawing due to me when I already died. Great. Okay. Where do I go? This way. Oh god. Everything is going south. Everything is going wrong. Fuck it, let's do this. Let's try this. Alright. What problems do I have to deal with? These bases cannot fall, and Beverly is withdrawing. Do not lose your base or allow Stray Cat to be defeated. Well, that's going to be a problem. That is definitely going to be a problem. There we go. Okay, Let's get my horse over here, and I'll head to that base that's a little bit threatened by that one officer. Alright, let's go around the base here, and head to this one. Good gods. This is not going well. This is really not going well. Oh, that officer is actually moved. Okay. That's going to be a real problem if I don't deal with them right away. But I gotta deal with this base first. I gotta make sure it's defended. Okay, Tatsukat's here, but it's not holding up well. King Duosi. Okay. Alright, there's no need to be shy. Let's see what you've got. A lot more than you, apparently. You are nearly dead. There we go. Okay. Good stuff. Alrighty then. Let's head back up and try and help Garena. And Lu Meng, apparently, because he's in trouble too, from the look of it. Where he's at, which is right next to where Garena is. Garena Cat already withdrawn. God damn it. I'm gonna try and move while also drinking my soda. God. Blessed. This is really, really, really hard to deal with. And we almost got this completed. There we go. Thunderstorm. My physical mind is unable to defeat this strategy. I feel so powerless. You should. Okay, why is the frame rate dying? Good gods. Okay. There's... Oh, that's being taken care of. There we go. And... Lu Meng defeated Zhao Yun. I don't think that is how that went. Okay. Okay. And... There we go. Good stuff. And let's take out Zhenji real quickly. Oh, God. Oh, God. How is he so strong? Oh, God. Ow. That hurts. And let's try this. And Duodexian is withdrawing. I think that was soon enough to actually let me do the thing. Is that true? No, it was not soon enough. Fuck. Oh well, at least I know I can take care of all of this now. I should take care of this spot turret real quickly. Whatever the hell this is. I'm not entirely sure. There we go, just a little instant base. And we're trying to cut off our supplies, which... it's perfectly possible to do at this point. There we go. Okay. Let's have cover fire go on. And I can't do... Oh, I don't have enough fucking stratagem bars. Fuck. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. Let's go this way. With it. There we go. That'll work. Oh, geez. Fucking run. Fucking run. Fucking run. God damn it. Alright, let's run. My horse. Come on, let me get on the horse. Oh, jeez. That base is the only one I need to defend, which is easy to do. Think of your family, your country, and fight till the bitter end! That should be doable. I mean, for most of these guys. And apparently there is one of... Oh, Karushi's over here. That's what the problem is. Okay. Holy shit. And there we go. Get Karushi a little bit. And there we are. Okay, his attack is apparently making him invincible. Okay. Come on. There we go. Perfect. You get stronger and smarter every day. Hopefully. Hopefully that's what's happening. I'm not entirely confident in that myself. Okay. Let's advance. Let's get everyone over there. All the other bases are basically dealt with, so let's just have people move forward. Oh, jeez. I was a little burpy there. I apologize. And, good gods, there are so many of them all in that area. Okay. Come on. Oh, jeez. Let's move away. Okay, go Daxian, let's deal with him real quick. Okay, I failed. I leave the rest to you. Okay, ah, that makes us evenly matched at the very least, which is fine. There we go. All right. Those little icons above their head, by the way, that's what I should have been looking for to know my clues for weapon switching. Now I understand. Now I know what to do. All right. And I have captured this base for our cause. It didn't even require me to take the main camp. Everyone else was able to do it. The Stray Fangs forces have won. Whew! I was being carried so hard by the rest of my team. Oh, jeez. But that's fine. I got Spirit Song. The fuck did I get that? Why does it have such a high capability for me? Ah, doesn't matter. Allied troop damage is 25%, which is fine. Enemy troop damage is 100%. And the region is now mine. Senji! You want to join me? That sounds fair enough. Alrighty, cool beans. How about King Duosi? How about you? I understand. Kurushi! Hey, buddy. Nice to have you back. Grow Daxian, you were pretty good, how about you? Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. At least you were polite about it. There's the rest of them. They're on my team, including Kurushi back. Yes! Hell yeah. That worked out beautifully. Alrighty. Whew. Alright, now we need to regroup. Regroup and re-strengthen ourselves. Reformed Spirit. Increase virtue by 300 or more in a single year. And an experienced general win invasions one time. Alrighty. We got coercion out of that. Nice. And we got a title of Iron Defenses. Alrighty. Perfect. Woo, got. Tarong completed a successful raid on Nanjong. Nanjong has suffered damage. Okay. No one's attacking me. Kai is getting attacked there, but that's fine. We're not necessarily in an alliance with them quite yet. Although, I will be working on that. Jeez, our resources except for troops are really down. I fucked up on troops for some fucking reason. My mouth decided it didn't want to work with that. See if we can construct a facility in here that's not a training ground, because that's the last thing we need. What was the thing I needed to make? Build a weapon forge. That is what I should have been doing. Let's do weapon forge. We have enough. Good. Thank gods. And hey, I got something I can use a hand with. Some troops are better than none, that's for damn sure. And oh no, Zhu Zhu is getting attacked. Well, I mean, he should be able to defend himself. It's Zhu Zhu! He's awesome. Alright. Let's see what else I need to do. I need to form an alliance. Let's form another alliance with Zhu Zhu. Why not? Let's send me again. And the stratagem of petition. Oh, it brings it up to 70%. Nice. How is this? I think I'll pass. Oh, come on, buddy. We're friends. I can help you. I can always help you. Alright. Gentle heart. Virtue of 1,000 or higher. That's always good. That's always good. Okay. Build up a little more. What do we got? These are the best terms you're likely to find. I don't think there is any way you can say no. Seriously. Han Dang, your tone disturbs me. Proposed formation of an alliance. I don't have to deal with you quite yet, so yeah, for sure, why not? And my face broke. Thank you for hearing me out. Please don't forget me or this talk we had. Well, I wasn't planning on it. Alrighty. Does that count? Does that count as a... Nope, I have to do it myself. Okay, well, fuck me. Zhu Zhu is getting attacked again. I don't want to let them just have to deal with that. See if we can do a repair on the land we just took. Nope, don't need to. Awesome. Cool beans. Okay. We're a little bit over time, so I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because holy shit, did not expect things to go the way they did. But ended up winning, eventually. So, yeah, I'm going to end it now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in the comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and slowly crawling forward in some sort of progress for you.